Yeasties. Oh, nice. Erdinger on tap. Warsteiner on tap. The ale selection isn't that great, but their beer selection. Their beer selection is.
Yes. It's just an awesome pub, but I don't know. It's a big one, really, but.
The jukebox is awesome.
Yeah.
It's why we come here. That and the scenery, because it's just the most prettiest pub ever. The other one that's close to this pub is the one in Bradford. The one that's same kind of locale.
Exchange. Yeah. Underground kind of pub.
Yeah. And it makes you feel like a rebel. I'm drinking the Timmermans strawberry beer. It smells like trifle.
I've never had it. That just smells of burnt trifle, man.
It just smells like trifle.
That's awesome.
Wow. Now, back in the day, there used to be like a cordial called Cura.
Yeah.
This just tastes like Cura cordial. It
how
fruit.
Nice is that? Strawberries.
I feel really posh because it's like really fancy glass, but it's like Cura and trifle.
What percentage is that?
4%. You do not taste the ABV.
It's dangerous, that though.
It just tastes
the pop.
It's like the adult trifle.
Strawberry pop.
I think this is both our first.
I've seen that, yeah.
It's our first Timmermans on tap we've tried.
Beautiful,
I know we do get Timmermans in the near our local, but trifle.
It's very nice, that.
I do get trifle.
It's just the smell of it. It's like custard and sponge fingers.
I just saw it.
I thought it was cider.
I thought it was cider.
Yeah.
Going.
That's awesome.
I thought it was a lambic. But it's super tasty. Tastes like a dessert.
It does.
It does.
It's a beer that you have for your pudding.
We've been listening to the tunes and the cookies because it's awesome.